Hello, I'm Simon Whistler, you're watching the Today I Found Out YouTube channel, and in the video today we're looking at why cashews are not sold to consumers in their shells. Cashews are a member of the same family as poison ivy, Anacardiaceae. Like poison ivy and many other members of the family, part of the cashew plant contains an oily chemical called urushiol, which is a strong irritant for most people and can even be fatal for some if ingested. In cashews, the urushiol is not only found in the leaves, but also in a layer of oil between the shell and the cashew seed. Needless to say, shelling cashews is something that needs to be done very carefully and not by consumers. Despite the need for care in shelling cashews, it's still often done by hand, much to the chagrin of the workers involved, particularly in poorer nations where safety equipment is often lacking. From the proceeding, you might be wondering why you can purchase raw cashews. It turns out even so-called raw cashews are not actually raw. Eating true, raw, unprocessed cashew seeds would result in you ingesting some of this urushiol, which, as mentioned, can potentially be fatal. Thus, the seeds must either be roasted at high temperatures to destroy the offending oil, or in the case of raw cashews, usually steamed and/or boiled in oils. And now for a bonus fact. Unlike many seeds, the cashew seed actually grows on the outside of the fruit itself, making it a false fruit or accessory fruit. The fruit, known as a cashew apple, is actually very tasty to eat, but is not widely consumed outside of areas it is grown due to the fact that it's not easy to transport because it has extremely fragile skin. So I really hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please do hit that like button below. And if you've got a suggestion for a video that you would like to see us make, please do let us know in the comments below. We do read them, and we would like to make videos based on your suggestions. So be sure to do that in the comments. Check out some of our other videos over there on the right, and thank you for watching.